Two people are hurt after a shooting in North Lawndale. You see dozens of evidence markers there on the ground near Roosevelt and Sacramento. Chicago police say they were responding to a report of shots fired. When they arrived, they found a 21-year-old man yelling in pain. A 16-year-old was also shot at least twice. Both were taken to Mount Sinai Hospital and are expected to recover.